say in the pregame, technically the second V open for Astralis. We've hit him sit some amazing shots in those sort of situations. Onofono especially as well at that A site seems to be his stomping ground with that particular weapon. And the 2-on-2 eludes G2, and it's going to be 9-5. Very impressive in terms of the clutch potential of Astralis. Zipex winning that amazing round earlier. Glaive winning another one there as well. Here's a shot from Dupreeh. Oh, wow. That's dirty. That's filth. I can't believe it. What?
That's pretty good, that reaction.
Oh, man. That's so cool.